first, that top line. One, two. C, E, C, G.
The piano is a tough instrument to master at any age, and these older adults are on their way, thanks to a research program at the University of South Florida.
What we're doing is we're investigating the effects of the piano instruction on cognitive performance. So we're looking at several different areas of cognitive processing as well as executive function.
Here we go, ready? Right hand only. One.
Jennifer Bugos teaches music education at USF and is working on a collaborative study with Nathan Maxfield in communication sciences and disorders. The goal of the project is to build upon the data that was collected last year in a similar trial, looking at cognitive and behavioral decision-making, memory, as well as cortisol or stress levels. Lily Gutman is a retired school teacher from New York and is surprised at how much Jennifer has been able to teach her about learning music.
I came here with not one drop of piano experience. This is as much as I've known about a piano, looking at black and white keys, that's about it. She has taught me scales, keys, chords, the way to use two hands on a piano.
The results of the study will help researchers understand the effects of musical training and how it can benefit other brain activity in people of all ages. There will also be a program for children this summer. 2 weeks prior to the class, Bugos and Maxfield did EEG, or non-invasive electroencephalogram tests, to measure brain activity in the participants.
So they're serving as their own control, basically. So we already have control measures on 2 weeks, based on 2 weeks resting. And then they have 2 weeks of intense piano training, and we'll have another testing upon the completion of the program to see if there's any difference.
Lily Gutman and the other students in the class are thrilled about how much they've learned in such a short time.
I have grown exponentially. It's the skills that she has given us are unbelievable. This is a fabulous program. I expected, I'll learn how to play the piano with my right hand and maybe with my left hand, but never with both, never using harmony and melody at the same time.
For USF News, I'm Katie Hennig.